So are you trying to get traction for your social media, but you're finding that you're having some challenges? I'm gonna give you a piece of advice that may help you to not only focus your social media in a good way, but to also help you differentiate yourself to the point that you can stand out from the crowd. That's coming up next. It's important that your social media presence has a focus that's going to help you to be as effective as possible when you're trying to compete with others to reach important audiences that are going to help you to become an influencer or to reach the influencers that you want to connect with. Part of this comes down to figuring out what kind of message do you consistently want to get across? What is your expertise that you have to offer? What is the value that you bring to people who may want to engage you? Once you start to figure those things out, you get the answers that you need to those questions, that's going to allow you to focus the content that you're going to be putting forth in your social media so that when people come to you looking for content, they know what content they're looking for and they know that they can come to you as a resource, as a person who's an expertise in this area, or as a person who just is knowledgeable in some kind of way or humorous in some kind of way that's going to make it a value-added proposition for them to come to your channel, to come to your account, or to come to your feed. So think about how you can focus your content, differentiate yourself from the competition, and to make your social media platforms a destination for people who know what kind of content that you can deliver, and they know that you're going to deliver it well in a way that's going to be either entertaining or that's going to add some other kind of value to their time.